Timber rattlesnake. The timber rattlesnake is a species native to the eastern United States, where it can grow to over 1.5 meters. Known for its powerful venom, which can cause severe pain and swelling, this snake typically inhabits deciduous forests and hilly areas. Although they are not particularly aggressive, their bites can be dangerous, especially for children and the elderly. Their striking coloration, which ranges from yellow to gray, helps them blend in with the forest floor, making them hard to spot. Bites can result in significant medical emergencies requiring immediate attention. Tiger rattlesnake. The tiger rattlesnake is characterized by its striking pattern and can reach lengths of around 1.2 meters. Found primarily in the southwestern United States, its venom is highly toxic and can cause severe systemic reactions. Unlike other rattlesnakes, it is known to be relatively calm unless provoked. Its unique coloration, which resembles a tiger's stripes, helps it camouflage among the rocks and desert flora, allowing it to ambush prey effectively. However, caution is necessary, as even a minor disturbance can provoke a defensive strike. Mojave rattlesnake. The Mojave rattlesnake is notorious for its potent neurotoxic venom, making it one of the most dangerous snakes in America. This species can reach lengths of up to 1.5 meters and is commonly found in the Mojave Desert and surrounding areas in California, Nevada, Arizona, and Utah. Its bite can lead to respiratory failure if not treated promptly. The Mojave rattlesnake is usually light brown, olive green, or gray, with darker diamond-shaped patterns along its back. Despite its deadly capabilities, the Mojave rattlesnake tends to avoid human contact. When bitten, individuals may experience nausea, blurred vision, and difficulty breathing. Immediate medical attention is crucial, as antivenom is essential for recovery. Cottonmouth. The cottonmouth, commonly found near water bodies in the southeastern United States, can grow up to 1.2 meters long. The cottonmouth is usually dark brown, olive, or black, with lighter crossbands that may fade with age. This semi-aquatic snake has potent venom that can cause significant tissue damage. Its distinctive warning display includes opening its mouth to reveal the white interior, which gives it the name cottonmouth. Although its bite can be severe, fatalities are rare, as these snakes typically prefer to escape rather than engage with humans. Cottonmouths are often involved in encounters near lakes and rivers, where they may be mistaken for non-venomous water snakes. Western Diamondback Rattlesnake. The Western Diamondback Rattlesnake can grow to about 1.8 meters. It is predominantly found in the southwestern United States, especially in Arizona, Texas, and New Mexico. The Western Diamondback Rattlesnake is usually brown, gray, beige, or reddish, with dark diamond patterns on its back. Known for its aggressive nature, this species possesses venom that disrupts blood clotting, leading to severe swelling. Although its bite can be serious, fatalities are rare, primarily due to advancements in medical treatment and antivenom availability. Encounters often occur in rural areas, where humans inadvertently disturb their habitat. Western coral snake. The western coral snake is a small but venomous snake that can grow to about 0.9 meters in length. Its distinctive coloration, red, yellow, and black bands, serves as a warning to potential predators. The venom of this snake is neurotoxic and can lead to respiratory failure if not treated promptly. While bites are rare due to its shy nature, they can be fatal without proper medical intervention. Encounters often occur in sandy soils and scrublands, where the snake prefers to remain hidden. Black-tailed rattlesnake. The black-tailed rattlesnake is commonly found in the southwestern United States and can reach lengths of about 1.5 meters. The black-tailed rattlesnake is typically olive green, yellow, or brown, with dark, irregular patterns along its back. Its most distinctive feature is its solid black tail, contrasting with its lighter body. Its venom is dangerous but rarely fatal. This species is known for its distinctive black tail and adaptability to various habitats, including rocky areas and grasslands. While bites can be painful and lead to swelling, effective medical treatment usually prevents serious outcomes. Awareness is key, as these snakes can blend into their environment and may be encountered unexpectedly while hiking. Copperhead. Easily recognizable by its copper-colored head and hourglass pattern along its body, The copperhead typically grows up to 1 meter in length. This species is primarily located in the eastern and central United States, ranging from New Jersey to Texas. While its venom is cytotoxic, making bites painful, it is generally not lethal to healthy adults. However, bites are more frequent during the summer months when people venture into their habitats. The copperhead's coloration helps it blend into leaf litter, making it difficult to spot. Symptoms of a bite can include intense pain, swelling, and discoloration. Northern Pacific rattlesnake. This species is commonly found in the western United States and can grow to about 1.2 meters. The northern Pacific rattlesnake is usually olive green, brown, or gray, with dark blotches along its back. Its venom is relatively potent, capable of causing significant pain and swelling. The northern Pacific rattlesnake adapts well to various habitats, including forests and grasslands. While bites are serious, fatalities are infrequent due to available antivenom and effective medical care. Awareness of this snake's presence is crucial for preventing encounters during outdoor activities. Eastern diamondback rattlesnake. The eastern diamondback rattlesnake is the largest rattlesnake species in North America, with lengths reaching up to 2.4 meters. This formidable snake inhabits the southeastern United States, particularly in Florida, Georgia, Alabama, and South Carolina. The eastern diamondback rattlesnake is typically brown, yellow, or gray, with dark diamond patterns bordered by white. Its venom is highly potent, containing hemotoxins that can cause severe tissue damage and systemic effects. While untreated bites can be fatal, effective medical treatment has reduced fatalities significantly. The eastern diamondback's striking diamond pattern and rattle serve as a warning sign, and it tends to retreat when approached. However, it can be aggressive if threatened. Eastern coral snake. Similar to its western counterpart, the eastern coral snake has a potent neurotoxic venom and can reach lengths of up to 1 meter. This snake is found in the southeastern United States and is recognized for its bright coloration. Although bites are rare due to its timid behavior, they can be lethal without prompt medical attention. The snake's distinctive markings serve as a warning, and it typically remains hidden in leaf litter or burrows, making it challenging to spot. Great Basin rattlesnake. The Great Basin rattlesnake is native to the western United States, where it can grow up to 1.2 meters. The Great Basin rattlesnake is usually gray, tan, or light brown, with darker blotches along its back. Its colors help it blend into rocky and desert environments. Its venom is moderately toxic, causing pain and swelling at the bite site. This species adapts well to various habitats, including grasslands and sagebrush areas. While they can be aggressive if threatened, most encounters with humans result in no harm due to their preference for avoiding confrontation. Education about identifying this species can help prevent unnecessary fear. Southern Pacific rattlesnake. This species is common in California and can grow up to 1.5 meters. Its venom is considered potent and can cause significant pain and swelling. The Southern Pacific rattlesnake is known for its variable coloration, which allows it to blend in with its rocky surroundings. While aggressive behavior is uncommon, it can strike if threatened, making it essential for outdoor enthusiasts to be aware of their presence. Treatment for bites often includes pain management and monitoring for systemic effects. Pygmy rattlesnake. The pygmy rattlesnake is one of the smallest rattlesnakes, averaging about 0.9 meters in length. Its venom is potent for its size, but bites are rarely fatal to healthy adults. Found in the southeastern United States, it prefers wet environments like swamps and marshes. The pygmy rattlesnake is typically gray, tan, or reddish, with dark blotches running down its back and sides. Despite its small size, its warning rattle serves to deter potential threats, making it an important species in its ecosystem. Victims of bites may experience localized swelling and pain, requiring medical evaluation.